Friday on Localite with John Compton.
How are you going to get protein as a vegetarian? And I was like, Mom, I'm going to eat soybeans. And so I make all these different concoctions out of soybeans. Tempeh was one of the first ones that I loved, saw no one was making it in Portland. Started a little business on $2,500 in the Hope Co-op Cafe.
Localite with John Compton, Friday at 7 p.m., only on CGN 7.